collapsed because the water cooled off by morning. Boiling water is the icicle stabbing of yam killing. This yam isn't boiled. Vicky?
I didn't do it, I swear.
I boiled the yams. Vicky's yam never sprouted, and I didn't want her to fail, so I threw off the grading curve so she wouldn't have to go to summer school and we can finally have sex in my parents' cabin. God forgive me, I did it for love.